on LSG. We out here at the Break Styles, B-Fit and Fab. I just had a crazy 8-round battle with my boy Dexter. It was hectic, crazy. Pushed my body to the max. Been training for this for about 2 months. And I strongly recommend that every B-Boy goes through this type of process of battling.
Hi, this is Ram One, POC, is Indian B-Boy. Yeah, that's me. I'm just chilling here, and nice people, nice performance.
My name is Julian. I was the organizer of the Break Styles one-on-one breakdancing competition here at the Rossi Classic and B-Fit Fab Expo. Just a big, big shout out to all the dancers that competed today.
So thanks for showing love. Thanks to the judges for being coming through.
What's up? My name is B-Boy Lab A. I'm from JHB Demolition Squad, and today we are at the B-Fit and Fab Expo for the Break Styles competition 1-on-1. Word up! If you ever want to come through and cipher, no battles, just warm up your skill. Come to Bring It to the Cipher, hosted by me and Tasman Slater.
B-boys were dope, their flares were on point, their freezes were awesome, the battles were great.
My name's Francois, I'm a Titan sponsored athlete. I'm at the B-Fit and Fab Expo, and we just saw some of the guys dancing, and it was awesome, very energetic, and a great fun day.
What's up, it's Wooda. We're at the B-Fit and Fab Pretoria. I just won B-Boy category, and it was amazing. First time here, the energy was great, the level was there. We need to grow more.
Big up to all the B-Boys, you did amazing.
My name is B-Boy Dexter. You know, we're here at the B-Fit and Fab Expo. I just had a very long 8-round battle with my boy LSG. It was very, very intense. But I think, you know, from what we did, both, you know, him and my battle, it was very, very up and down in terms of our strong points and our weaknesses. But it was a very good learning curve for us. That's why, you know, we had to go at it. We had to train very hard. You know, we spent 12 weeks preparing for this 8-round, you know, battle. And it was really great. We got some really great feedback from the judges and a lot of the other B-Boys that came and watched the battle. Next, for me, is going to be another 8-round battle with Beaver on the 10th of October. Venue and, you know, time is going to be, you know, announced at a later stage. But
big thanks to Marco Rossi, Julian, basically, everyone who helped me out also. Like, people have been great, like Tej also, like advice. I'm sorry, like, if it wasn't for people like that, this would have never happened. Really appreciate it.